Princess Sonana, we hope you find these fond memories of the 2006 Commonwealth Games in Melbourne everlasting.
And we are pretty privileged today to have Carrick with us. Of course, he's got a very, very busy schedule, flying in and out from the MCG to the bowls. Come on, let's hear it for Carrick! Thank you.
Carrick, the Melbourne 2006 Commonwealth Games mascot, is seen here wandering around the Darebin International Bowls Centre and is joined by members of England's Ladies Commonwealth Games team. Carrick is joined by children of Eric Johannes, the South African Commonwealth Games bronze medalist in the triple event, and they have only just arrived from South Africa to see their father play. Julie Kiosis, one of the Young Australian Lawn Bowls Academy coaches, joins Carrick while he's wandering around the village.
The medals will be presented by Ms. Sunana Kumari, President of the Indian Bowling Federation. Eric Johannes. Bo Vermeulen. And Neil Burkett.
Presented by the Young Australian Lawn Bowls Academy with our best wishes on our coaching tour to India, and we wish Princess Sonani all the best as President of the Bowling Federation of India over the years to come.